Whistleblowers go to significant efforts to get us material and often very significant risks. As a 27-year-old who works for the DNC, who was shot in the back, murdered just 2 weeks ago for unknown reasons as he was walking down the street in Washington.
Today I found out my vote don't count. Got thrown in the garbage with yours. The DNC, the FBI, the lady who looked in my eye and she lied to me. Well, she lied to me. And wouldn't it be sweet if we had enough to eat? Wouldn't it be sweet if we had shoes on our feet? Wouldn't it be sweet if we weren't living on the street? It's hard to find a better time to fall on your sword than now. Late night in Washington, D.C. She offered me a better job with more money. Walking alone on my way home, belated to me, belated to me. Wow, two shots in the back. Two shots in the back. Two shots in the back. I waited my time in line to vote on the edge of a world I once believed in. Today I found out my vote don't count. Got thrown in the garbage with yours. Hey, two shots in the back. Not two shots in the back. Two shots in the back.
For me. That was just a robbery, wasn't it?
No, there's no finding. So,
What are you suggesting?
I'm suggesting that our sources take risks.